Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Brasilia, football capital of the world, it'll steal you. Life for a night, watch you on the edge of your seat, biting your nails, waiting for victory or defeat. And the weak don't even compete, it's the best of the best. The rest are crying, trying to form a protest. Ibra, I'm talking to you, but wait, let's get back on track. Cause right now, yeah, right now, we're hitting the Brazil world. We do it our way, representing the world. We're talking replay, I'm not gonna sing it till I see you got your hands up. Sing it, hitting the Brazil world. We do it our way, representing the world. Yeah, we're talking replay, I'm not gonna sing it till I see you got your hands up. Sing it, this the World Cup, yeah, emotions are flying, got the fireworks going off, Balotelli supplying, eyeing them up as Neymar, setting off to claim more bombs, each country is about to get it on, it's do or die, a war field, no time for failure, no time to freeze. On the other hand, you've got each team thinking that they can win penalties, with a psychologist, please, yeah.
I've been waiting for years, long time coming, now the World Cup is here. We've got the players, the fans, did I mention burger flipping vans, 32 teams and maybe a bit of romance, and I'm buzzing for more, my current generation play better than ever before. We got Ronaldo, Messi, that Natiki's a Balotelli.